odd and even number vehicle license plate regulation in Bali? What now? What regulation is this? Aturan ganjil genap di Bali. Okay, okay, no worries. I will explain it all in this video. So watch this video until the end. My name is Oki Misa. I'm your host in Bali. Yo, what's up Bali? All my international travelers around the world who love Bali. Selamat pagi, apa kabar? Welcome to What's Up Bali channel, Bali vlog that contain how to travel to Bali, Bali updates, condition in Bali now, Bali travel regulation, where to go, where to eat, and where to stay. If you're interested in one of those, consider to subscribe. Yes, start from September 25th, about 3 days ago, last weekend, Bali is socializing a new regulation. It's called Odd and Even Vehicle License Plate Number Regulation. So the purpose of this regulation is to maintain number of people got infected by COVID-19. To avoid overload people in tourist objects like beach, etc. You know, physical distancing. So the access to tourist objects is limited by selecting the number vehicle license plate. This regulation is only for weekend and holiday only. And it's only start from 6:30 in the morning to 9:30 in the morning and from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Last weekend, this regulation is already applied on the access to Sanur Beach, Skuta Beach, some Canggu beaches. So this is how it works. If the date is odd number, so the only vehicle can enter to the tourist object is the one with the odd license plate number. And if the date is even number, so the vehicle can enter to the tourist object is the one with even license plate number. Well, I think it's time for me to buy a bicycle then. Kring, 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 kring. To be honest, I don't really sure if this regulation can really control the crowd in the certain tourist object. In this case, the beach. Because this roadblock is off between 9:30 till 3 p.m. So people can just go to the beach at that hours then and stay there until the sunset. I just don't see the point, man. And how about the access to all hotels, houses, guest house, homestays which by the beach? But for sure this will impact the income of driver or people who in the transportation business. Well, anyway, I heard this regulation still in the trial period, so let's see. So for all travelers, international or even domestic travelers who are already in Bali or will be in Bali, please remember the time from 6:30 to 9:30 and from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. And also don't forget the date, man, odd or even number. So I think that's all for now. It's just a short video. I just want to give you this information, especially for those who are already in Bali, so you know when to go to the beach. And remember, for those who want to stay in Ubud and grab the lockdown discount rate for stay later, even for Christmas or even next year, staying in my place, Taman Sakti Resort, just direct message me. I mentioned here my Instagram and also down in the description. And no worries, there's no odd and even license plate regulation to go to my place in Ubud. And don't forget to subscribe and click those notification bell so you won't miss any regulation update, how travel to Bali, condition Bali now for me. And especially the update of Bali reopening progress. Until then, looking forward to see you in Bali. Stay safe.